My name is Mahdi Al Husseini. I'm a first lieutenant, active duty U.S. Army. My unit is Charlie 325 Aviation Regiment, and my MOS is 67 Juliet, or Air Medical Evacuations Officer. As a MedEvac officer, it's my job to evacuate patients off of battlefields and take them to the hospitals where they can get the care that they need. So we're here at Wheeler Army Airfield in Hawaii with the 25th Infantry Division, specifically with the 25th Combat Aviation Brigade. And of course, here on the beautiful island of Oahu in Hawaii, where I'm fortunate to spend some of my military time. I have a pretty interesting story. So my family was from the Middle East and I was born overseas. But my family, frankly, and myself, I was raised specifically in Southern Georgia, so the Deep South, for most of my life. And those two things, believe it or not, never conflicted. And despite having two very different set of backgrounds and experiences from which I proudly draw from, coming here in the Army was no sweat at all. My story really did begin at Georgia Tech and really fell in love with engineering. And so there's a lot of ways to make a difference in the world, and I was always trying to find mine, and engineering was always going to be a part of it. So I spent a lot of time at a number of different labs, but one of the labs I had the great opportunity to enjoy a summer at was actually at Fort Rucker in Alabama, and that was the United States Army Aeromedical Research Lab, or USARL for short. And I think that's where I really got hooked. In fact, two of the pilots there, who are now good friends of mine, encouraged me to apply my engineering skills, not just for the Army, but in the Army. And I decided to go along that route, and much like some of the pilots at USARL, decided to drop a packet to become a 67 Juliet, or an aeromedical evacuations pilot. The building side of the house and the engineering and the job I do on a day-to-day basis, flying helicopters, is actually a lot more connected than one might think. They're also very different in the sense that on one hand, I can kind of sit at a desk and work out a new set of technical drawings or a blueprint to design something that can be helpful to my unit. Whereas the next day I can turn around and jump in an aircraft cockpit and start to fly and go save some lives. I mean, at the end of the day, you can think of engineering as a series of formulas on a whiteboard, but really what engineering is it's an opportunity to apply a set of skills in support of a better world, in support of a better community, and really in support at the end of the day, especially in the Army, of your mission set. If you are thinking and looking for an opportunity to really apply a very professional set of skills in support of saving others in the most literal sense possible, I would encourage you not only to think about the Army, but think about Army aviation, and even more specifically, think about aeromedical evacuation and Army MedEvac. We have a long lineage, a long history, and a number of different campaigns and wars supporting, at the end of the day, our forces, supporting our ground troops. And if that's something that you could see yourself doing, I would encourage you to jump on that train. Dust off.